My dogs have been begging to open an early Christmas present, and of course I caved. This is Skye's 9th Christmas, so she's basically an expert, and it didn't take long for them to rip it to shreds. We've been wanting to get them this toy for a really long time, and I'm hoping they're gonna love it. As soon as I started setting it up, Skye knew it was a game and could hardly wait to get her paws on it. She's always been so hard to shop for because she isn't really into toys. She prefers a comfy bed over anything, so it was fun to see her excitement for this one. I kept it on full speed, and they were a little confused on how they were gonna catch it. Kakoa kept thinking it was gonna get her, while Skye was over here doing lots of twirling. But when she was finally able to catch it, she felt so accomplished and was ready for a nap. Hopefully they'll have this same excitement for Christmas morning.